The Megacities Development is one of the Department of Human Settlements strategy in responding to the housing challenge. Now, these megacities have an expected output of over 10,000 units and have a mixed component of social housing, FLSP, RDP houses, as well as bonded stock.
Lita Miriam Mashele. Deep slot number one. Deep slot. Rujutsuka 96 deep slot.
Who seven is a wheelchair pa a deep slot? And I'm sure there was a challenge with that. Ufumene kunjani to cope in the wheelchair at deep slot.
I konutsa maya le munyako wa room bo si o right ka re mo ba tshwantse ba kene o tshwantse re ba fulushe ko ntle ba shimanyana ba ba mo pick up ba mo kenye ka mo mkhukhung
bo philo ba lona bo tlo fetho ha jwang since lena motlong enja
a bona bo tshentshile bo philo o tlogela hona no tlula today bo philo bo tshentshile. We changed it too much. Casual like Montlon, Casa, Casa Shera, Romulivana, Romania, and Leonel bedroom, I, Lenakan Aliaga, Baba Bangova, Navatanun Chakela, and about Hotelema Julungavon.
Today, we have witnessed expressions of joy and jubilation as families moved into their new homes. We saw Gogo Sara and the Mashele family, with the husband living with disability, also receiving their home. This is keeping true to the Gauteng Department of Human Settlements' commitment to prioritize the elderly and persons living with disability in the allocation of houses.